Good afternoon and welcome to Musical Meditations for Advent. It is December. We have officially entered the season of Advent, which means all of today's hymns are about the pre-Jesus world. It is inviting Jesus to come, begging Jesus to come. When will the Messiah arrive? So you will hear two arrangements each by five different composers, and they all are more plaintive, more somber, perhaps in minor keys. This is the pre-Jesus world. And so it tends to be a bit more stark in the music as well. David Lance makes the program for the first time with my all-time favorite Advent hymn, O Come, O Come, Emmanuel. And along the way, many wonderful things. So I hope you enjoy this beginning season of Advent as we look forward to three more. Please pray with me. Dear God, we thank you so much for the gift of Jesus, the light of the world, the hope, joy, peace, and love that came in to this sphere with his birth. As always, we pray that the meditations of our hearts and hands be acceptable to you this day, our rock and our redeemer. Amen. It's always nice to hear In the Bleak Midwinter and some of my other favorites in there. So we are off into Advent this year, four meditations before Christmas. So we have three to go, each one inching closer and closer towards the birth of Jesus, so the music will shift as well. I hope you can join us again next week. In the meantime, this is the week for hope in Advent. Week one is hope, so I wish you a week of great hope, but also peace.